kids, it's time for the Cranky Show!
We can hear the whip the dough, sit down and watch the Cranky Show. Cranky Show, Cranky Show, popcorn ready for the Cranky Show. Cranky Show, Cranky Show, when you've got no place to go.
Cranky Show, Cranky Show.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory. It is Friday and lots of stuff going on. It's hopping once again. Just a few things, just a few updates. Thank you for the wonderful response, by the way, on the discovery, the laboratory discovery, those nail skins that we found. And if you do a web search, you're going to find all kinds of different patterns, and some of them are ridiculously expensive, though. I guess the technology for that stuff must be pretty hardcore, you know. But anyway, I got a few more cheap. I'm still going to be searching for the full sheets. Those companies must have access to somebody. Maybe they do it in-house, I don't know, but to somebody who will do, half a sheet or a full sheet of that stuff. But I got some leopard skin and zebra skin patterns and more checkerboards in different colors. They have these beautiful checkerboards that are yellow and black and then red and black and white and black. And I'm sure they have them in green and black. Those are excellent for those firewalls and other rat rod details. So we keep our eyes peeled, and yeah, it means that you have to sort of poach the nail polish section of the pharmacy or the discount store and or the beauty supply place. But what the heck. You get to a certain age where none of that really matters anymore. What else is going on? We are shooting lots of primer. We're shooting lots of paint. We are getting, I would say, about 4 or 5 models coming together. So I'm hoping to have a whole bunch of new work done by the middle of November. Hopefully a few of them will be ready for the Atlanta show, the Acme Southern Nationals, which we are attending, by the way. So Dr. Cranky's laboratory will be well represented there. The other real treat about that is that I'm bringing with me my zombie garage so that people can photograph their models on it if they so choose. It's just to bring it and have it right there on the table, and people can photograph their rides in there. So if you have any zombie vehicles and you're going to the show, bring them and put them on there. We take photographs. What else is going on? Not much else. I mean, it's the laboratory is very messy right now and a little stinky, even though we have the garage door open and we're ventilating the heck out of it. Lots of action going on. So it's the beginning of the weekend. I hope everybody's having a great fun with their weekend builds, those of you doing that. And then, most of us are working on our box stock builds, and that's coming along right now. But as I said, I have a whole bunch of stuff in primer and in paint. So we are moving full steam ahead. So do stay tuned in, my friends. More Cranky Show headed your way. More updates. Take good care and have fun. Have a great Friday. TGIF, Cranky Heads, TGIF.